Live streaming may take longer than expected since I randomly got motivation to make a 2D model instead of a 3D one. I'll try my best to show my process, I'll maybe record later on today.